culture. Hell, I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it. My core is supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe, busy, no, it don't matter. I never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. Some shit up with this pop off. I'm supposed to be beside him. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross and it crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song and I just lost it. It's crazy. This shit can baby on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. Even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent too much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip hop for. It's not why I got in it. It's never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. That is just out of respect. And I'm running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just felt bad.